Hey guys, welcome back to Jacob Arts. Now today I've got a special treat for you. It's Minecraft. So I'm gonna explain the thing first and then show you. So basically, all credit for this idea goes to Mumbo Jumbo. Check out his channel. He's an amazing Minecraft YouTuber. And did much better on this than I did. Excuse me. But the idea is that he'll take, or I'll take in this case, players, he knows, mobs, things in Minecraft, and cut them open, add redstone, and make this cool little build that he then explains. Now, I tried this. It's really simple. Never done anything like this in Minecraft before. I'm more of a house builder kind of person. So there are only three mechanisms, only two of which are even inside the body. So I made the Jacob Arts avatar, and I think you'll like it. So first, my plan was, I'll build Jacob Arts, and then I copy the world, cut it open, and then do the redstone. Again, this is exceedingly simple, and I'm not sure if you'll be able to see very clearly, but I hope you will. It's gonna be hard to make this video anyway. I don't know how to hold this. Where's my teeth, I guess? Can you see that way? Oops, yeah, if I move it. There we go. Wait, how do I... I might need to fix this. Might need to figure out a way to do this real quick. Just hold for a second. Beep, 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 beep. Okay guys, I got a very limited setup. So I was about to say, sometimes my camera might fall. Cause couldn't figure out a really good method. So. Time to reveal it. This is my Jacob Arts avatar, immortalized in Minecraft. You can see it. I know it because I can see it through the camera. The eye is actually layered. And you can see the little bangs. Sometimes it's hard to see those, but they are there. My little smirk. My cane, right there. My dress. Now, give me a second and I will pop over to me being cut open. Okay, I'm here. It's getting increasingly hard to hold the camera, but big reveal of what's inside Jacob Arts. There, split him open. That down there is a bad idea. We don't talk to him. So, I'll show you. My three systems. So, right here we have my light bulb. This is my ideal light bulb. And in Minecraft terms, that's just a chicken randomizer. But in these terms, this is my head. These are my maintenance workers right here. They maintain my head, and when I have an idea, my light bulb lights up. And I can imagine it through my eyes. Now, if I have a bad idea, then it goes down here. So, I'm not gonna show you, but I can show you with something different. Oh wait, I already have it in my inventory. Villagers. They look pretty much the same. They drop down from there from a chute. And then they're exited outside of the body. That's it. Now here's the inside of my cane. So the creepy thing is, but remember, my body is an entire mechanism. So another just chicken randomizer. If I need to use my cane, There's a little knob in my arm. So, I'll just show you by killing the chicken. I'll put another one back there. Right? Now I gotta kill three people. See? It comes down. So the knob in my arm can get inside. That's why I always have my arm on the cane, because it's really hard to get it off. So, wait, I also already have chickens in my inventory. But sometimes it malfunctions, as you can see. The chickens. Sorry, the camera feed falling down. So anyway, that was what was inside Jacob Arts. I'm hoping I can do an updated version later, but maybe not. I'm proud of my build, though. I think it got it accurate to the Jacob Arts thing. Let me just, if you can scroll back to my other world, just where I built Jacob Arts. But, and you can see the resemblance. It just got a more Minecraft likeness. So anyway, cue the outro.